Maybe he didn't see you? Why is your screen black? It is for me, your screen just went black and now I can't see anything. Oh, wait, okay, the screen isn't black, the brightness is just on, like, 2. So I can see anywhere where there's loads of light. It's broken on there as well. Inside this building, I can't see anything.
Whoa. Here. Ah! Thank you.
I swear, if they find the hatch, I'm done. You fucking absolute c- Oh my god, I can't. I literally cannot handle it. This game is so fucking stupid. Nope, actually sent us to Hawkins when I used the thing. Someone's running object of fucking obsession! Oh my god. Really? Really? Oh my god, that's my obsession as well, because of course they're object of obsession. Why did you do that? Oh, dead hard, that's why, because you're a fucking... God. Yeah. What exactly? Well, exactly. This guy's AFK. He's literally got three crows on him. Well, alright then. You're fucked over. That's really annoying though, because that guy's AFK, it keeps spamming me with a notification every few seconds. I don't know. Phil, you can keep fucking doing your stupid little shit all you want. Actually, this is fucking really good. Oh my god. Because, there we go. Because I can kill these three people, leave the AFK guy so he can't get the hatch. Yep, I shanked him, but it didn't do the thing, because of course. This guy's got fucking tenacity as well. This guy is such a fucking... Oh my god. Like, he literally will just camp up here and do nothing. Well, now I have to find the other two idiots. At least I can farm, fucking play with your food off of him, because he's my obsession. What a fucking little bitch, holy shit. I fucking love this game. I love how there's so much just like shit you can abuse. This guy's not AFK anymore! Well, guess I'm fucking shanking him. Great. Well, never mind. My amazing chance is gone. Ruined. Oh, there's my camera glitching out again. That bell's still camping up there with his object of obsession. Well, found the other two guys. They're both fucking shanked. Bill is still camping up here. Really? What a fucking absolute dipshit. Dead hard. Do it. Fuck you. You're getting shanked. Can you Mori faster? Oh my god, please. Oh, there's no fucking way they ran up here. Oh, they're gonna find the fucking hatch. It's like I was still AFK. Oh my god, I found the hatch. Right, where are the exits? Opposite sides of the map. Fantastic. Just what I wanted. To get absolutely fucking mugged off. They're on this one. Oh my god. Thank fuck I got it. Don't DC, you little bitch. Oh my fucking god. It only required me sending me to the best map in the game and having someone AFK. There, done. Well, that was fucking stupid. Did I have fun? That's a fucking one. Oh my god. Also, where's that bell running object of obsession? Rank 10 windows of opportunity deception? Yeah, fuck off. This guy was AFK as well, that's pretty cool. I almost grabbed them off that, but unlucky. I'm breaking this. Hello, David. Hard. Actually did have dead hard, he just stalled it really long. That was almost clever. What are you opening that for? Oh my fucking god, I hate these. Oh my god, the whole squad's here. Hi guys. How are you doing? Nice try. Fortunately, I'm not a rank 20 killer, so okay, I'll just down you and drop this guy then. Whatever. Oh, they found my devour hope. So it lost all its tokens, that's annoying. Oh, unbreakable, my favorite perk. I hate that people abuse the fact you're on controller and they just laggily spin around and you just can't hit them unless the auto aim actually works. Yeah, just plug in a mouse and keyboard and have it actually work. Oh, no, it doesn't work. Never mind. Nice try, David. What was that? Go on, sabotage that hook. You know you want to. You know you really want to sabotage that hook. That noise. Oh, maybe it was the thing. That was spooky. Oh my god, instantly off the hook. Where's this David? Pissed off somewhere? Hello, Fengmin, how are you doing? Don't mind me, just gonna get a free hit here. Still got decisive strike? Please tell me you do. Oh, please do that totem. Of course, they magically knew I was coming. That's pretty nice. Oh, dead hard. I love seeing the same four perks every match on all four survivors. At least Tinker is actually decent. It is a giggle as well. Garbage, nice. Nice dead hard. Oh my god. The thing is, when you get to high ranks, or like mid ranks apparently, you just have to assume everyone has Unbreakable or Decisive Strike and Dead Hard. Like, if someone just got unhooked, don't hit them because they've borrowed time, and then definitely don't down them and pick them up because they've Decisive Strike. Do they have Objective Obsession? Why can they see me? Oh no, okay, never mind. No, I can see them because of Undying. Oh, they're gonna DS me, why'd I pick them up? Here it comes. No, they missed it. Well, last keys is escaping, I guess. Shut that hatch. There we go, trophy and denied. Oh no, they didn't have Decisive Strike. They had borrowed time though. Oh, they had Spine Shell. I guess that's how they knew. Also, two rank 4s! A rank 12 and a rank 9, and I'm rank 12 born, which is a Wraith perk. Nancy Wheeler. Well, this player is not very good. Sprint burst. I can't wait for sprint burst to not get nerfed. Oh, good one, Adam. Actually throwing. He's gonna have deliverance, so I can actually do a big brain play on him, provided he falls for it. Where I hook him. Activate my power, and then... No? Okay. What is this? Hex spawn, hello? Okay, that's dumb. That hex is literally impossible to find. Like, you would have to cheat to know where that is. Larry's Memorial Institute, by the way. Decisive strike me gone. He fucking decisive striked me. Yeah, that's wholly deserved. I mean, you could say I'm tunneling him, but his teammate buggered off, so it's like, I mean, what the fuck do you want me to do? Good. We are against like rank 20s, so understandable. Oh, you did not just go in the basement. Oh, you used live, of course. advantage of balance landing as well. Not that you'll be able to use that. Another one of my hexes. Oh no, 40 pounds. Well, they're gonna decisive strike me if I pick them up, because everyone's got decisive strikes, so. I didn't get hit by the 5 month decisive strike. If that's my devour hope that was hidden in that corner, they will not find it. Like, I'm literally gonna start mooring people. Except I don't want to moor people, but you know. You did not just do that, Claudette. That might have just been the smoothest brain play I've ever seen. Your swim best? I got really scared for a second. This geezer ran into the exit gates on Larry's, where they're, you know, like complete dead ends. And they just sprint bursted towards the exit gate. I thought they were a hacker and were about to just phase through it, because I've seen that. But they didn't, unfortunately. Also, now I can mori people, but I don't want to, so. Oh, hello. You're dead. Down you go. Sprint burst again. Yeah, yeah, you're cool. Sprint burst equals skill. Dead on hook. Yes. Well, I know where the hatch is. Too bad it's not gonna matter because the exit gates are on the inside of the map. Oh, can I shut the hatch? Oh, never mind, here's Nancy Wheeler. Ran into a dead end. Oh, I could mori them, but. I would probably let them go if I didn't have to get sacrifices, but I do, so. So yeah, if you get to green ranks, D rank. Oh, rank 4!